The young woman sentenced to life in prison for her stepfather's murder will spend less time in jail than her original sentence. That's just one of our top stories today.
Yeah, Bray Hansen was 17 when she was first sentenced in 2007. The punishment would later be seen as unconstitutional. In the past 30 minutes, the judge resentenced her to 26 years to life in prison. We're going to have reaction to the new sentence on 10 News at 5.